Hey, it's GhostScout91 here again. To my previous video, I had some other things on my mind, everybody telling everybody to be peaceful and be calm about this. I think that's long overdue. I mean, the other day, Matt Gaetz got a threat from somebody, something CIA YouTuber name, pretty much threatened his life and said that the hit is out on him in Portland. That's the type of people we're dealing with. And, all you YouTubers, podcasters seem to want everybody to be nice and play by the rules. They didn't do that. They don't do that. And every time a politician comes out and says that it usually happens. They usually wind up getting murdered. So I'm not going to tell you to be violent, but I ain't going to tell you to be nice either. Yeah, that's done with. We're done talking about it, we're done. I'm done with the filing paperwork. Every time I see a Republican on TV going, ha, we got paperwork, we got petitions signed. Yeah, you're an idiot because they don't care. Obviously, they don't care one bit. I mean, look at what they're doing. This is obvious, and people are like, how do we get to their feelings? How do we get them to care? They don't. Sorry, they don't care. But the whole being nice thing and hold the ground, hold the line and stuff like that. I'm pushing the line and I'm taking the ground. Yeah, it's over with. I mean, you people can sit there and be nice and try to do that. Recently Biden came out and said that if China attacks Taiwan, that he will back them up. See, this is what they do. They let that escalate. They let it escalate to a certain point, and then they're like, okay, well, we're going to do something about it. And then it seems like Republicans are like, oh, okay, he's going to do something about it. Maybe we can relax a little bit now. And that's what they want you to do. That's what they want you to do. You just relax, because hey, he's fucking up the country, but if he does one thing good. Does one thing good or does one thing right, then we'll back off and stay calm. Like they ain't gonna do it again. Like they ain't gonna do it again. You guys are silly. You're silly. But people are saying, once we get past COVID and once we get past this border crisis and the shipping containers, that we'll be all right. They always have another plan for something else. Okay, it don't end. There's another plan, I guarantee you. But that's pretty much what I had on my mind. Stop being nice. Stop being a pushover. Quit telling people to hold the line. I'm sorry, but push the line. They do. They are. Push the line. Take the ground, not the hill, not the high ground. Take it all. It's yours. People who enjoy and love freedom and liberty and life, it is your high ground. It is yours. Take it.